Police tonight have a driver in custody involved in a deadly hit and run in Downers Grove. Police say the 74-year-old woman who was behind the wheel is cooperating in their investigation. She's accused of hitting 65-year-old Robin Robinson, and police say had now fallen on the street in West Ogden before she was struck.